Oris was founded in 1904 and is based in Halstein in Switzerland. This particular watch is from the Big Crown Pilot collection. And what's interesting about it is that I've actually got a lot of experience with this watch because I've worn it for several weeks earlier this year, is that it's fitted with a mechanical altimeter. And that's quite unusual. If I just explain what displays are on the watch, it has hours and minutes, it has central sweep seconds, it has a date aperture, but the altimeter is what really makes it unusual. And basically, when you're wearing the watch, it will actually tell you how high you are. And I think that's incredible. It's all done mechanically. Now, I do know of another watch that does this, but that actually attracts a six-figure price tag. And this one doesn't. This one's actually more modestly priced, but very, very, very impressive indeed. The back is a solid case back. It does actually also feature this lovely sort of canvas strap, very, very masculine, very butch. Actually, like this grey hue that this one's depicting. You can also get like a green strap as well, and I think we do a black option as well. You've got the adjusting devices here for setting up the altimeter, and basically it's a very, very masculine, robust watch. Do I love it? Absolutely. I think it's fantastic. But Oris are renowned for making great quality watches at incredible value for money, and this is no exception.